Good morning, everybody. The clock is 9:45. I have been up since 8. I will say it was about 2:30 before I fall asleep. I went to bed a little bit past 2. Why this that late? Remember, I slept the most of the day away yesterday. That's the consequence of it. So, I had my day off. And I did finish up the dishes. And today is Monday the 29th. So you see this on the 30th. Today I am gonna be focusing on cats. I know it sounds boring, I know. But I need to, because I got today and tomorrow to finish up the cards I have prepared in the boxes. And then, Wednesday, I'm going out and helping that guy out. And then I have to go and get the new supply. And then I can continue with cards. And I was actually hoping for today to go to the island, but it's blowing like a hurricane outside and raining, so not gonna happen. The next coming up day, it will be a decent weather. I will go. Now, let me eat my sandwich with Nutella inside and watch what's a half hour of off-grid with Jake and Nicole, which actually uploaded a vlog last evening, so that was actually nice watching a new one. But let me watch this and I'll get back to you guys later. Don't know how well you can hear it, but it's blowing like a hurricane outside. Got done with all the cards I had downstairs. I packed them in a box. Then I sorted the rest I had in that box. The one that just need to be bended, except for the A5s, are here. The A5s, those need to be cut, are in this box. And why am I not taking it with me down? Because I'm running out of bags, and as far as I can see, I got about an hour of work and then I will be stuck. And I'm not gonna leave it downstairs where the cats can get to things and that kind of stuff. So, for safety precautions and all that kind of fun stuff, I'm gonna leave it up here. So, I'm gonna go downstairs. And figure out what I'm gonna do. I should probably see. No, I should have knives downstairs. Yeah. Let's just get downstairs. It's so freaking windy. I'm glad I got that stuff out there because that's helping keep that cage in place. There used to be a wire around that post. But that broke. I need to do another wire at some point. My feet still hurt. And my cats are stealing my bed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who could ask for more? So I got this much bag left for regular cardstock. And that's about what? 30 cards, something like that. But I have about 100 upstairs just in that size that needs to be packed, if not more. So I'm gonna pack this away. Yes, I know. I know. And I'm gonna get some pancakes. Hi. And gonna do some stuff I need to do around the house. Like chasing the cat litter. Which is why I hadn't taken a shower yet. Because I need to change the cat litter. And then when I take a shower, I can stop that phone. I can go down with some bottles or something like that. Do something where I'm moving around so I can get my feet up and running, because they are literally this much swollen on top of my feet. It hurts like crazy. What? Well, went down to the grocery shop to buy a couple of things. Soda, chocolate, and I put over some chicken I took up yesterday. So I've been eating my dinner. And the clock right now is 7:05 in the evening. And I think I won't be holed up on it, but if the weather is good, I will be going to the island tomorrow and see if I can figure out something with all those fossils. So we'll be doing some fossil hunting tomorrow. That will also bring me out of the house and get some fresh air, so I don't get stuck in here. So yeah, that's my plan for now. We will have to see about the weather, because if it's blowing a hurricane, I'm not going down there where I can end up getting who knows what stuck in my head or on my head or all that kind of stuff. The last time I went down to one of those dig sites, I got so many stones and branches blown down in my head that it actually hurt, and I did not go around with a helmet on. So I'm not doing that again. So yeah, some beach walking, some fossil hunting, we'll have to see, something. Otherwise it will be cleaning tomorrow, probably, I don't know, we'll have to see. See if I get some better sleep, and my feet will work with me, because I have such a swollen on top of my feet right now. It hurts like crazy. I just want to crawl into bed and lay up in my feet, but my cat has taken over my bed. So I can't exactly do that. Yeah. And I want this vlog edited. So thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, the bell notification, throw that like. Welcome to all new subscribers. I do enjoy your views. And to chat with you in the comments. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.